Yolanda is sleeping. She's sad. And she
Bless
wanted
her.
to kiss in front of me. Hey.
Wait until.
Like, I just saw him that I liked how he was with me, actually. Yes. He was very kind and nice to me. When he finds me washing dishes, he would help me.
Welcome, everybody.
Welcome, everybody.
It's a banger.
Hi, guys, and welcome back to my channel. You all, this fake Evision Diggy did with Papa Ghost and Lerato is really giving. Like, it's giving drama already. A lot of drama. Interesting drama. They are coming up already. Now, let's go to the first thing that happened after the fake Evision of Papa Ghost and Lerato. So, they were in the room. Before I continue, in case you guys don't know, Papa Ghost and Lerato, they are washing the whole house from where they have, from where Big Brother kept them. They are watching the whole house, hearing their conversations, hearing them talk and everything. And for some reason I can't figure out, Yolanda won't stop talking about them, especially Papa Ghost. Yolanda won't stop talking about Papa Ghost. Even when Willie wants her to limit the way she talks about him, that he thinks they are somewhere around, that their Evision was fake and everything, Yolanda did not listen. She has been going on and on about Papa Ghost. Oh, she wanted to kiss Papa Ghost in front of Lerato before he left the house. Oh, she missed Papa Ghost. She thought she and Papa Ghost would have something before he left. She was just going on and on and on. Now, this is what happened. After that, our first conversation, after Yolanda's conversation about Papa Ghost when he left the house, Beginner showed us Papa Ghost and Lerato having a conversation. So Lerato was telling Papa Ghost of how Yolanda was talking about kissing him in front of her before they left the house. See, guys, this drama is a lot. It is interesting. I'm really impressed with what Biggie is doing so far. So they were just talking. Lerato was just telling Papa Ghost about Yolanda talking, Yolanda wanted to kiss him in front of her and everything. So Papa Ghost's reply was that, see, I will not compromise you for any of those guests. So Papa Ghost was just reassuring her and everything. Then they went on to discussion. Guys, this house, this tiny guy garden that Lerato and Papa Ghost are in, I don't know if they are going to do more arguments than bonding. I actually don't know, because most of their conversations so far, they've been arguing about this, arguing about that, arguing about this, bringing up past words and just like talking about it. So they were talking about Yolanda, they went on to discuss about Lerato's bag. Lerato was telling Papa Ghost that, see, you came to me, you told me you want to help me pack my bag, but at the end of the day you got angry and left without packing the bag. You like even you just dropped the bag and everything. So Papa Ghost, we all know he is very defensive. So he was just telling us, see, I did not, I told you I was going to help you, right? So why didn't you just leave it to me? You came up. See, they were just like arguing about Papa Ghost wanting to help Lerato pack a bag and everything. But now Lerato came by and he was directing him. He was telling him, do not put this shoe inside the bag, it wouldn't fit and everything. So Papa Ghost was like, see, what you did really got me angry. I was the one that offered help. Besides, I know what I'm doing. I'm not a kid and everything. So why did you come instructing me, directing me? I don't like when I'm being instructed and everything. But Lerato was still trying to tell him that my shoe wouldn't have fit in that bag and everything. Papa Ghost on the other hand was saying, see, there is a way I would do it and it would have fitted in the bag, but no, you were just talking and talking, teaching me how to organize and everything, saying that is why he got angry and left the bag. But Lerato was saying, oh, you shouldn't have gotten angry. Even though you were angry, you should have continued with the packing of the bag. You just left it. It wasn't nice and everything. So they were just going on and on, arguing about who is more organized, blah, 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 and everything. Now let's go back to Yolanda. That we all know Yolanda is annoying. She knows herself that she is annoying and she talks a lot, a lot, a lot, a lot. So she was in the kitchen, right, with Willie, Z, Young Papi, and she was still talking about Papa Ghost. She was talking about the actions Papa Ghost showed her, like, Papagos doesn't speak, but it shows with actions, it shows her how much he cared about her. That one time she was washing the dishes, like, I think it was her turn to clean the kitchen, take care of the kitchen, that she was like washing the dishes, then Papa Ghost came and helped her mop the floor, helped her, like, he was just helping her out in the kitchen without saying a single word. Then she also talked about, oh, the other, and she was so Latin into guys. This lady was so loud. She was super, super loud. So she was saying, oh, like the other time she was sleeping, and Papa Ghost came to wake her and told her that, see, you are not here to sleep. You are not in the house to sleep. Wake up and be active and all everything. She was just giving examples, instances of how Papa Ghost cared about her. How Papa Ghost showed her he cared through actions. And that is why she really loved Papa Ghost. That is why she really, really liked Papa Ghost, because he shows her he cares with action, not words. That most of the times he had, like, showed her how he cared about her through action, he has not said a single word to her. Like, he has not spoken a single word to her, but with his action, you can see that he cared about her, he's nice. The rest has meant we are just looking at her. Z and Young Papi, on the other hand, we are kissing while listening to her. So she was just going on and on. See, let me be honest, I was kind of shy for Yolanda, because see, Papa Ghost and his girlfriend Lerato are listening. Obviously they are listening to her conversation. She's just going on and on and on and on and on about Papa Ghost to the housemate being all loud and annoying as usual. Yeah, I said, this drama, the coming back of Lerato and Papa Ghost is going to be a banger, especially for Yolanda, because she has a lot to say about Papa Ghost. This twist is really interesting. It is so, so, so interesting. Yes, trust me, it is so interesting. So that's the story, the gist I brought for you guys. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Just click on the subscribe button. Also like, comment, and share this video. Thank you.